Prince married and divorced four times, declared bankruptcy in 1991 and 2004. In 2005, he was caught hacking cell phone companies and adding one of those fees you see on your bill every month, but have no idea what it is.
What an idiot.
Made about $50 million before he was convicted and sentenced to 20 years in prison.
Guards, get me out of here. It's that mean centipede killer. I hope he don't zap me with his space gun.
How are you, Eddie?
Sup, second place? Oh, and your sidekick here. President Donut. I didn't know you can have an approval rating so catastrophic.
Okay, look, Eddie, here's what we need.
I know what you need. You need the Fire Blaster.
Who's the Fire Blaster?
Me. That's my nickname, Sugar Bones.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The one you made up for yourself.
Yeah, who cares who made it up? It's totally tubular.
Yeah.
See, this is why I don't think I can have Brenner on my team. He's just not really a gamer.
Break out a bag of quarters, pick a game, I'll destroy you at it.
Well, I'll pick a game, all right.
Okay, no. Hey, come on, sit down. Okay, in exchange for helping us, I will personally speak to the parole board about reducing your sentence.
Pass.
Pass?
That deal don't work for Eddie Plant. You want the Fire Blaster's help, he has some demands.
Demands?
The bifocal blaster is here, by the way.
I want an island.
Oh, my God.
There are 18,617 named islands that are part of the United States and its territories, not to mention all the countless unnamed ones, like the soon-to-be-called Edwahi.
You're not getting an island.
Then I want a full pardon. I want to get out of here for good. And after I do, I don't want to pay no taxes, like, forever, and no sales tax. If I want to buy some, for instance, gum, I want to flash me a card that says I saved the world. I don't have to pay no shitballs taxes on the gum. And I want a stealth attack helicopter, like they fly over the Super Bowl, at my disposal at all times, you know, so I can fly around. If the world's still here, I don't want to deal with traffic no more. And lastly, I want you to set up a romantic rendezvous between me, Serena Williams, and Martha Stewart in the Lincoln bedroom.
Number one, you're not getting a helicopter or any sort of flying or driving vehicle. Number two, I'm pretty sure the federal government could do without your income taxes and be fine. And number three, if you help us beat these things, I think we can get you out of here.
And the Martha Serena sandwich.
Pick one of them, we'll set up a coffee.
Serena Williams, and we are closed.
Hello. I understand. It's happening tonight.
Where?
New York City.
Oh, forget about it! Whoa.